Hi there, I'm Pamela Wright. We have a beautiful Saturday in store. Live Super Doppler 4 HD, all clear as far as precipitation goes, and that will be the case for your Saturday. What we do have, though, are high clouds streaming our way, and they will come through from time to time today, not bringing any serious moisture with it. It'll be a dry day, and temperature-wise, a very chilly day because of all the cold air that is in place this morning. This early start. Here we are, mostly sunny this afternoon, but still only 63 degrees in Greenville for our high. Partly cloudy tonight, calm winds. It starts cooling down rather quickly. By 6 o'clock, we're at 57 degrees. In the mountains today, again, lots of sunshine, but that cool breeze at 10 a.m. still in the 40s and staying in the upper 50s for highs today, even with all of the sunshine. And then a quick cool down tonight by 6 o'clock, dipping back down into the 40s. And going, of course, even colder overnight. Let's take a look at the next several days where we'll start talking about a blast of wintry weather, cold temperatures, maybe even some frozen precipitation coming our way by the middle of the week. Between now and then, though, we have a really nice weekend and Veterans Day for you. Take care.